Hello, my name is Calvin DeVries, and I specialize in the 4-H Youth Development Program for Nebraska Extension in Lancaster County.
This is day 14 of development of a white leghorn chick embryo. You can see it rotating itself on the inside here. All them red lines that look like a red spider web are the blood vessels and veins. At this day of development, you can start to see certain structures like the toes and the beak. As I turn in the egg here, that dark spot will resemble the eye. Compared to the day 7 candling, it is much larger in appearance. If I rotate it a little bit more close to my pointer finger here, you can kind of start to see the toes. As I further rotate it, you can see all the red blood vessels and veins. This kind of gives you a good picture of that complete embryo growing and developing. And at this stage of development, the embryo is completely covered in chicken feathers. Here we have a quitter. You can recognize that by seeing the red shape that resembles the blood ring as I rotate it here. Most likely this is due to the fact that it has cracks on the shell of the egg, but up until this point it had been developing. You can see certain structures towards the air cell that were once that thriving chicken embryo. Close to my thumb, moving around, you can see the outlines of the toes. And if I rotate it a little bit further, you can see the beak and the eye as that dark spot in the center. And at this stage of development, we will never find a yolker in our incubator because they have been culled or removed from our incubator. And when we did day 7 of candling, you can see the eye as I rotate it a little bit there. All them red lines connecting to the top where the air cell is located, you can see them really well. Those are the blood vessels and veins.